Then they all say, "Hey, the sun's going down. Trying to get back to camp before it's dark. We're getting hungry. Get down there and get those boys and girls out of the water." So they all went down the water and said, "Call out to the boys and girls. Come on, you boys and girls, please get out of the water now. I'm hungry. Get back to camp before it's dark. The sun's going down." The boys and girls did not get out of the water. They kept diving out of the waves, their black skin shining on them. They already did not know what to do. So they walked up to the sand hills and told the others, "The boys and girls won't get out of the water." So this other elder would come down. He was a bit more crankier. He picked up a stick. He started beating the sand. He started beating the water. Then he screamed out to the boys and girls, "Get out of the water now. Time to go home. I'm home and get that to care for us now." No, they still did not get out. The elder didn't know what to do. So he walked up the sand hills and told the rest of them, said, "Hey, they still won't get out of the water." They said, "Well, leave them there. We'll get them tomorrow." They all went back to camp at night, a big flea of kangaroo. They come back down the beach next morning, get the boys and girls. They looked out in the water, could not see them. They looked up the beach, could not see them. Looked down the beach, could not see them. Oh no, what happened to them? Did they drown? Then they looked out the water. And they saw these strange animals. They were leaping and diving in and out of the waves, just like the little boys and girls with their black skin on. See the spirit people turn these little boys and girls into the very first dolphins. And we call those first dolphins your gear. So next time you're down the beach and you ask to get out of the water, what are you going to do?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. A huge welcome to you all. And before we get underway, first we'd like to thank Uncle Mark Flanders, Clark with Johnny Young Adventure Tours, and the Coffs Harbour Land Council for allowing us permission to share our dream farm story. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce you to our first two animal stars here this morning. We do have the Mother and Son Duo here with Calamity and Jet to get us underway. First up, we have our youngest dolphin, Jet. And he's followed up here by his mum, Calamity, who's estimated about 37 years of age. Now, in a moment, ladies and gentlemen, Calamity and Jet are going to show off a natural behaviour he makes in dolphins performing up there in the wild. This behaviour is known as paddle walking or foot slapping, and it can be used both as a form of communication and also a hunting technique. Now, it may look very simple when they do perform this behaviour when they swim around in a wild circular formation, slapping that paddle foot on the surface of the rock. Now, it is an extremely effective way of drawing the school to take fish in the way of it's also a great way to break technology, break our city fire. The other day I was out here with the old city player and dancing away. Well, I'm not that old. Not that old. and young Jeff here got a little carried away and he splashed out CD player. due to that, we don't have any music here today. So we are going to invite two youngsters up here onto the stage to give us a hand. Any volunteers out there who'd like to help us out? We've got someone over this side.
Oh, really?
seems to do anything too embarrassing today. They are going to be dolphin trainers for this part of the presentation. You've got to give them a signal to get Jet and Clemmy dancing away. Everybody out there in the audience, on a count of three, we're going to come in nice to the beat. 1, 2, 3.
She slid in.